అందరికి నమస్కారం సార్ గుడ్ గుడ్ ఆఫ్టర్నూన్ ఐఎమ్ హోల్ హార్టెడ్లీ ఇన్ ఫ్యాక్ట్ ఐఎమ్ ఐ స్టడీడ్ అట్ విజయవాడ అండ్ ఐ నో హౌ ఇంపార్టెంట్ దట్ ప్లేస్ ఈస్ అండ్ దట్ ఈస్ సెంట్రలీ లొకేటెడ్ టు ద న్యూ స్టేట్ ఆఫ్ ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ అండ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఆన్ ద రివర్ కృష్ణా అండ్ ఇట్ హెస్ గాట్ ఆల్ ద న్యాచురల్ అడ్వాంటేజెస్ ఆఫ్ ద బెస్ట్ క్యాపిటల్ బట్ అన్ఫార్చునేట్లీ because of the decentralization of the governance our government not our party but our government has taken a decision to trifurcate the capitals Amaravati as the legislative capital and Visakhapatnam as the executive and Kurnool as the judiciary but the key element the key infrastructure majority infrastructure that is needed is at the executive capital what I would humbly request to all is we will also make if Amaravati is the single capital nothing like it but to align with the government view if we can suggest that let Amaravati be the executive capital where all the infrastructure is already there and 80% of the construction has already been made more than that it is the vow of the government see government has promised to the farmers something and poor farmers having lost everything and when they have sacrificed to move away from the government decision by a new government though it is our government so personally I think it is injustice but if since government has taken a decision to trifurcate by retaining Amaravati if we all can make a request if trifurcation is inevitable let Amaravati be the executive capital wherein the key infrastructure can be utilized especially in this post corona era there won't be any wastage of money also in this tight situation and keep Amaravati as the executive capital by utilizing all the infrastructure this is what I wanted to appeal to all and on this 200th day every day I have been seeing the commitment and the determination of the people to fight for the right cause and as a member of parliament as a people's representative yes there is since it is the government's decision earlier government's decision there is every right for the people to ask but when the new government has taken the decision to trifurcate please give a thought to also to retain Amaravati as the executive capital if the government comes forward otherwise yes in democracy everybody can fight for the right here this is the legitimate right because it is the promise made by the previous government and government is a continuation process it is not the individual who really matters so the promise made by the government has to be fulfilled this is what I would like to submit since this is not the party decision since this is the government decision because of late there has been a lot of criticism on me that whatever suggestion I am giving to the government it has been treated as the party decision so that though it is none of the business of the people who are supporting Amaravati but I am only preempting that the trifurcation of the capital it is the government decision and it's never the party decision because it is not there in our party manifesto and one of our big leader Dr. Umar Reddy Venkateshwar Garu also said we wanted to continue Amaravati and even our beloved CM earlier in the assembly also he said he is supporting so this is the government decision and I am making this small suggestion to the government to alter the legislature capital that you have proposed to the executive capital in lieu of the financial crisis as well as the concern of the people and the demand of the people in democracy we will have to respect the people's sentiment and if need be you call for there are so many techniques to call for the opinion of the people you take the opinion of the public I am sure I am confident the entire state the entire Telugus across the world they would support the cause of Amaravati and at least retain this as the executive capital this is the request I would be submitting to my government